He imagines a man in a box, floating weightlessly in a distant region of space, in zero gravity. Suddenly, the man stops floating and accelerates downward until he's standing in the box. What has happened? Either the box is now close to a planet, and the force of gravity has pulled the man to the floor, or someone has attached a rope, and the box is now being pulled continuously and accelerated upwards. So which is it? Gravity or acceleration? Without being able to see outside, the man can't tell what's causing his fall to the floor.
Einstein realized that there is no way to tell the difference between sitting in a gravitational field and being accelerated. And these are equivalent situations.
The fact that these two effects are the same, give the same result, means that gravity is acceleration. It's not just like acceleration, it's the same thing.
It's a big breakthrough. Einstein's theory of special relativity worked for motion at a constant speed. By extending his ideas to acceleration, he could begin to formulate a new theory of gravity.